Bluetooth disconnected.
Hey, Junior. Junior. Junior?
I'm trying to hook up Bluetooth for you.
Bluetooth connected.
Hey, Junior.
What? Yes.
We're going to the park, okay?
Okay.
So, be careful.
Alright.
Be careful, stay 6 foot away from each other, don't go on the playground, Junior.
What?
Don't go on the playground, Junior.
Straight down there and straight back. Be there for no 15, 20, 30 minutes. It has to be like a 5, 10 minute video quickly and right back home. I leave my clothes in the dryer too long. Everybody else does it, but I'm not an asshole that leaves them in there for fucking 2 hours. Rude.
One of them with the sloppy slop face, and that's a McDonald's employee.
Oh.
Half of them must be McDonald's employees.
Yeah,
why am I gonna date a girl with a McDonald's employee?
Outside.
At the same time, they're really freaking cute. I think the one who was cutest is the tall blonde girl. The cutest one. God damn, I wish I never broke up with my girlfriend, but then again, she was a gold digger. I wanna find a girl who loves me for me. Not for my money. God damn, those are some sexy ass women. Sorry, that's just how I feel about women. Hey Junior, is it just me or is it hot in here?
It's hot in here because somebody keeps putting the window down. Leave the window up, it gets nice and cool. Right?
Yeah, right. But I wanted to see some woman, Junior.
Oh, you can see them through the glass. Quit putting the window down.
Those girls are so fucking
almost
hot.
100 degrees outside.
Yeah, and it would be hot for them because it would be hot for me to keep them hot.
You gotta cool down in here, your phone won't get hot.
This was an exciting time because this song was just, we were just very proud of it and kind of thankful for it after the first album being so successful.
We
were not sure if we could do it again. This song was a real blessing.
Thank you.
two guitars. One with black hair and glasses. The other with the top hat. One with blonde hair. Singer. And then drummer with blonde hair. Three guitarists. One drummer, one singer.
Yeah.
I don't know where you plan on doing a video at, but there's not a lot of places.
On the table.
That's about it.
I'm gonna stand right there. I'm gonna have dice in my hand. Jenner's gonna sit right there. Ashley's gonna sit right there. We're both gonna come up. We're gonna walk up on them, and then we're just gonna start mouthing. So it's a bully video. Dice is beating up his own wife because he doesn't like him anymore. Yes. Because he doesn't like him anymore. So he decides to turn his back on his wife and beats him up. And his wife divorces him. Alright. Where are we gonna find a place to film this? Right here?
Down here for this?
Yeah.
Waste of gas.
We'll go over there and just walk up. Let me know when I got a good distance.
Okay. What's up, baby? What you doing?
Hey, Ashley.
Hey, what?
Ashley.
What?
Hey, check one thing. Ashley.
He's not being nice.
Hey, Ashley.
What?
No, I'm Ashley. Hey, Ashley. Yeah, what do you want, man? I'm getting real sick and tired of you cheating on me with Marcus. Marcus is my friend. He's not your boyfriend. I'm your boyfriend. Well, I kind of like Marcus. Not in a relationship way. Kind of like in a, you know, a friend way. Like, we're not... I know you're my girl. I know you're my... girlfriend, but at the same time, I know. Well, you know what? Take this. No, you don't hit me. Why are you hitting me? Because I don't want to be your boyfriend anymore. All you do is cheat. All you do is flirt around my friend, and I don't like it. Well, what do you think? What do you think Vincent thinks? Well, I think you guys should be apart from each other.
Yeah,
honestly, I think he deserves a better person than you. That's mean. Well, Junior, what do you think? Do you think they should be each other, or do you think Marcus should be married to Ashley? What do you think?
No, I think you guys need to settle this and be boyfriend and girlfriend again.
Well, unless we can beat her up. No, you can't beat
no
me up.
No beating up.
What
illegal.
What can I do to not make you be my girlfriend, to be my girlfriend again? Well, how about this? You accept me for being my friend, and I'll hang out with you when I can. Sounds good. But for now, I'm not very happy with you. And I'm not very happy with you either for the way you've been, you know, flirting with Marcus. Just be friends with him. Don't take him out to dinner. You and I are still married. All right. Well, that sounds fair enough. All right. Go get in the van. Me and Junior are going to talk for a little bit.
What do you want me to do? What are you going to do with your phone? I don't know where he went. He'll be back. Are you okay, Dyson?
Yeah, I'm just getting real tired of my girlfriend talking to Marcus like he's her boyfriend, but they're not. I'm her husband. We've been married for quite a long time when I proposed to her back in January.
Oh, it'll all work out. It's okay. You'll be all right, buddy.
I can't believe this girl turned her back on me. All right. Well, No. Hey, all right, Junior, let's go. The park seems like a more reasonable place to do it. Man, I can't believe Ashley.
Bluetooth mode.
Right.
Bluetooth connected. Over.